Good morning. We're here at Knoll Village to do my HIIT boot camp. Got a group of mums here, and we're going to have a wicked time. So play along with us if you'd like to. It's going to be a 20-minute session. There's going to be two blocks of 10 exercises, 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. You'll hear my timer going off, and I'll show you how to do everything. We're going to start off with a little warm-up. So enjoy. Right, everybody. So let's have a little warm-up to start with. Let's just get into some squats. Get everything moving, okay? So the aim of a warm-up is to get the temperature of your body up, your blood flowing around your body better, and your muscles understanding what you're going to do, so that hopefully we'll avoid injury when we're doing it all. So what we're going to be doing is sort of mirroring some of the movements and the exercises to get you nice and warmed up. Right, let's have some kicks, okay? So use your balance and just get those hips swinging. Your hip flexors can be really tight, especially first thing in the morning. That's awesome. Nora's looking at me really oddly. That's brilliant. Right, now we'll do some nice rear lunges. Okay, lunge back as far as you comfortably can. Get a good stretch in there. Awesome. Right, some of your favourites, some star jumps. Just to get our temperature up, it's got a bit cooler now, it's autumn. And some spotty dogs. Awesome. Right, okay, some high knees. Right, what I'm going to do is set my timer going in a second, so just keep moving, guys, keep warm. Timer if you can't, okay? So until then, let's just have a little jog. Get yourself in the mindset. Remember, the first round can seem really hard. Second round will be a breeze because you'll be so warmed up, it'll be amazing, okay? 15 seconds, go. Are we all on camera? Yes, we are. Right. Lifting out for the timer, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay, high knees. And jump. My knees. And jump. My knees. And jump. My knees. And jump. My knees. And jump. 15 seconds, all right, guys. And jump. My knees. And jump. High knees until the last one. Woo! Right, 20 seconds rest. Or as an alternative, you can dance. Oh, I think this is good alternative. Keep moving. Woo. Right, we're going to be doing Russians next. So, knee, foot, knee, foot. Okay? 3, 2, 1. That's it, get into a little rhythm, listen to the music.
This is icing, man.
Coffee, that's your first mistake. Squat jump floor 10 seconds. So a nice squat, look up at me at all times. Focus on squeezing your pelvic floor. 3, 2, 1. And tailbone tucked under. Nice straight back. Knees out. Awesome. So if you've got sore legs and doing something this week.
Oh yeah.
Right. So
ready.
Spider-Man lunges in 10 seconds. So lunge to the side, cheeky Spider-Man goose. Lunge to the other side. Okay? You are a superhero. You've got sore legs, this is a killer. Okay, get down. There we go. Anyone got sore legs? Right, rear lunge to kick. So let's go from the side. Gonna get in a rear lunge to kick. You're gonna do that 30 seconds, change legs, okay? Get in your rear lunge, 3, 2, 1, kick. Balance however you want to. Oh. Different strength and balance at each side. 5 seconds. There we go. Crab toe touches next. So when you're ready, we've still got 12 seconds, have a little rest. We're getting our crab and then lift feet and touch toes. Right, time to get in your crab. Okay, 3, 2, 1. You can do reach ups. Lift the hips high when you reach up. Okay? So whatever you prefer. Doing really well. 5 seconds. Oh. So we're going to be doing a squat to a punch next. So squat, upturn, punch. Okay, 3, 2, 1, squat, punch. Turn your outside foot. Put some power into that punch. Feels annoyed you this week. Right. 15 seconds and then we'll be getting in our long arm plank again. Doing shoulder touches and leg lifts. So this is quite restful compared to the finale, okay? Oh. Right, 3 seconds to go, get in your plank. And then shoulder touches, lift each leg. Focus on a good plank. I don't want bums in the air, and I don't want hips sagging on the floor. You are as straight as a ruler. With arms and legs. 10 seconds. Five. Oh, lovely. A bit hot. Yeah. Hotter than I thought. I don't know how it's really. I was like, boom. I didn't put anything in the car. Almost cold buns. Right, burpees to star jump. Get down and get me burpees. Right, we've got a minute and a half rest, okay? Have a little bit of water, not too much, don't want any vomiting on my watch.
Good first half.